Good evening, my sons, and Father Dupre.
Is there any news?
Yes, I'm afraid I bring you very bad news. You must prepare yourselves for the worst. Colonel Dax asked me to tell you
something. Oh, mercy, no.
He's been in telephone contact with Army headquarters, but unable to speak to General Brulard, or for that matter, to anyone in authority. Same way at division. No one wants to be found.
How much time do we have?
You have plenty of time yet. Certainly more than enough to prepare yourselves.
In nomine Patris, et Filii, et Spiritui Sancti. Amen.
Father, will you take this letter for me, please?
Of course, my son.
It's to my wife. She won't understand this, and I tried to explain it to her.
I'll see that she gets it. Do you want me to hear your confession?
Well, Father, to tell you the truth, I'm not very religious. I know you're trying to help, and I appreciate it. But if I started praying now, I'd feel like a hypocrite.
Now, that's an error, my son. God is always ready to listen to your prayers.
All right, Father. Will you please hear my confession now?
Yes. Have faith in your Creator, my son. Death comes to us all.
The Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost.
That's really deep, death comes to us all. That really is deep. Say, for all, what's the matter? Afraid your luck isn't going to hold out? Well, look, this is my religion. Oh, red bottle, forgive me my sins for an hour. Lay me down to sleep, O Pete. May I drink of you first? Thank you. Amen.
I understand your anguish, my son. But you must not let it harden your heart.
May I tell you something, Father? Back in my hometown, there was a certain little cafe with an amusing sign over the bar. It read, "Do not be afraid to ask for credit, for our way of refusing is very polite."
Come on, Arnold, sit down, you're drunk.
Oh, Paris, leave me alone.
Paris, sit down.
Can you get out of here with your sanctimonious pat answers? What are you hanging around for, to torture us?
No, to help you with all my power.
Your power? You have no power.
Come on, Arnold.
Come on, take it easy now. Nothing? What a lamp!
You can't be saved.
Saved? I'll be saved! Cut out, Arnold! Arnold?
Father, get a doctor, quick.